else try to make, try to applaud you. That's what's really going on, no matter what color. But right now I'm talking to all the black folks that think it's their duty to make white people feel beneath them. That is racist. That's the definition of racism. You're being racist. And you need to knock it off. And to the white community or anybody that's felt guilt, on behalf of the black community, forgive us. I didn't do it, but I'm going to take the blame. Forgive us, for we don't know what the heck we're doing. Don't paint us all as these high-minded, pompous asses that feel like everybody owes us an apology. Don't paint us all bad, because we're not. But on behalf of the black community, please forgive us and keep on going about your business. Live your life to the best that you can, as we all should every single day. And together, we will unite under one umbrella of love and love for each other and love for America. And we will together make this country greater than it's ever been. And all the rest of the people that have issues with race, they could just fluff off to the side. But don't give them any attention. David J. Harris Jr. here. If you like my messages, please share this and subscribe to my podcast. I know you'll love it. The David J. Harris Jr. Show.